The first thing we said was, let's sell out. How do we create a rock and roll machine and sell out? You remember that? 1988, we were sitting there.
Yeah.
And here we are 20 years later, selling out.
Still.
Selling it out. Give it all away for free.
Play it all away.
That's right. Because a band would sell out when they played all their hits, right?
Every one of them.
Every one of them.
And I know it.
Yes. They wouldn't try this two-day format with all the songs spread out. That would be too...
They would have played 40 different songs for their fans over 2 months.
Yes, that's right.
They worked their asses off for 3 weeks rehearsing because they didn't give a fuck.
No, that's not the sellout plan, Jimmy. That's not the sellout plan, my friend. That's not how you get elected around here. Change, my friend.